Hello, hello guys. In this video we will discuss about how to use Google as timer. Before we start the tutorial, let me discuss some benefits of using this particular feature of Google. What are the benefits? You can set Google as timer as a medicine reminder. Suppose you have to take medicine for after 3 hours or 4 hours regularly. You can set the timer while working on laptop or your PC. Many a times when you are sitting on your laptop, you forget to do something, you forget to take water, you forget to take your medicine, or you forget to do something else. So in this case, you can use inbuilt Google timer for your needs. Now, if you are sitting longer on system, you should not sit more than 1 hour on system continuously. It is a bad habit. So you can set a timer for 60 minutes. Water reminder, you can use this because we must keep drinking water at regular intervals. So in these, there are some of the scenarios that I discussed, and there could be more scenarios in which we can use Google as timer. Now, how to use Google as the timer? Now, just go to the google.com and write set timer for suppose 10 seconds. Enter it. Now you can see as soon as you enter, the it will start counting. The countdown has begun. 3, 2, 1, 0. And you can see alarm being ringed. Okay, now you can also set your timer for 1 hour. You can set your timer for 1 hour. Yes, you can see here. Now it again the countdown has begun. So this is the way how you can use inbuilt Google timer. Friends, this is a very simple feature, very simple trick, but it is very useful in our daily life. If you are more importantly, when you are working on system. So please like, comment and share the video, and if you have any question or suggestions, you can write those in the comment section. Thank you. Have a nice day.